saddle trim inside. Dual rear exhaust bumper.
XC Fairmont.
V8
automatic. I had one of them, but a white one with the black vinyl roof. Mine was all rusted out, that's why I got rid of mine. Plus, I was really young when I got it. I was about 22 when I got one of these. Mine was all rusted out in the doors, the roof, the guards. But still, to look at it, it looked alright, even though it had all that rust. I ended up selling it for an XC wagon. You won't pick up one of these cheap. Try 30,000 upwards in really good condition. I know this is a manual, sorry guys. Thought it was an auto. 5-speed manual. Very clean.
Does have a top loader fitting rather than the original transmission. And I do have the original radio and fascia panel in excellent condition.
Most of those sunroofs leaked because Ford, when they made them, didn't make them properly. The rubbers around the top of them leak.
Starts first go usually, even when it's been sat for a while. I do try and use it wiggly. You can see the paintwork underneath the bonnet. It's perfect condition too. All these nuts have been replaced.
They look alright, these XCs. Lowered properly, you don't want to lower them too much, that's been lowered just right. You lower them too much, you kill the look of them.
Do that again. Sounds good. Dash is all uncreased, most of these are. Those top is all